Hey guys, welcome to another Lego time lapse build. This time it is of the Lego maze. I got this actually for my birthday a few months ago, and just haven't been able to build it until now. So we're gonna do a quick somewhat unboxing first, and then I am going to build this. So let's get this guy open, but first let's see what's on the sides, but really nothing much. As you can see, you got a nice shot of the maze right here. This small shot of the maze right here, and on the back actually it shows what you can do with it standard. This is the normal maze right here. And then they have the another castle. Right here you can see like a castle maze, which is pretty cool. And I think I will be doing this one first, and then I will be doing that one possibly in another video. So let's get this guy open. Because otherwise there's nothing really much in the kit itself. I'm gonna do it up there. There's some tape on the top. Okay. Nice black inside, since this is a Lego Ideas. Box. We have quite a few boxes. Got one bags, not boxes. One, two, three, two plates. Four plates right here. Four, five, six, seven, and eight. We have eight bags that make up this kit, as well as a gray plate that also comes with it, and the heavy manual, which has the same shot on here, which you will be seeing a lot of this. Shows off like the idea of the Lego maze, and all the mechanics and everything that you need to actually build it. So let's get to building this guy, shall we? Thank you.
Thank you.